So I've been working on the wall gate mainly. Pretty good, pretty good. It's the usual thing. Usual thing goes out down here. Does this across all enclosed in one tower? Concern the other towers for being occupied by the skeleton spawner. I had to widen it a bit. It used to be like just two blocks the sides here, but decided to go for the three. So I had like a center for the gate. I need to put a little bit more design into it because it's a bit bland. Just a bit. Now I've started putting mark down the wall itself. Put more say grand and stuff I've been putting that in. Said to put, make it more in city friendly and stuff, and plus I'm sick and tired of endermen coming here and taking bloody blocks left, right, and freaking centre. And this should help stop zombies spawning and going towards the villagers. Quite annoying. This will be the end once I get enough stone, some bricks and stuff. Shit. Oh well. See you all in a moment. So I've pretty much replaced everything except for those two pillars. Other than that, it's pretty much almost done. I just need to finish putting this roofing, which I'm going to tear the spruce stairs and put an acacia or something. Acacia. And apparently I'm not even here. It's pretty good. Oh no, I am, that's sure. I've got a razor and blade guarding it. Pretty good. Pretty good. So yeah. As you saw in the beginning of this video, you would have seen all this implemented. I pretty much had to move this back if I haven't said that in the previous episode, which I should actually mention. I've been going through some difficult times that things tend to get too much for me. I have a tendency to go dark and groovy. Things tend to affect me more than everyone else. Well, well, that's not here nor there. In this area, it's going to be another mansion, or no, not mansion, it's a manor. A manor! I need torches. I've been out of torches. Oh, I need to do this. I need to put my pick. There I am. I think. I'll see you. See about what time this video is. I'll see you all in a moment. happen? I've got 4 minutes left. And for some reason, when I'm not recording, whenever I'm around the pond area, well, there's a lot of the fan on my computer starts revving up. It's quite annoying. Everywhere else is quite quiet and stuff. I just don't understand why it's going full blast over there. Of course it's blaring now due to the fact that I'm recording. Maybe I just need to clean it out. This is a possibility. As I was putting the stuff together, I noticed there was a rustling sound. Pretty sure it's just me head going off, haywire, rubbing up against the mic. There's not really too much I can do about that. Pretty much considering I use the mic on my headset, I would use a different mic, but consider I don't have the space for the for a spare microphone. It's not gonna bloody happen. I mean, yes, I got space on the desk, but I do not have a USB space. Continue what? There's 3 USB spots. One of them is taken up by the mouse. The other is taken up by the headset. And the third is taken up by the external hard drive. And yes, I can use the microphone. Microphone and headset port thing. Well, that it's not an option really. Considering that's for crud. I tried that once, but it doesn't work. It doesn't work whatsoever. Give me that. So, I really don't have the privilege at the moment to actually do anything about it. So this is going to be on the outside, the visible. So, I'll fill that bit, these bits in. Hopefully I can get back in this proper swing of things soon enough. Whoa. Anyway, I'm going to leave this video here. Till next time, ladies and gentlemen, Games Volcans. Best smoke me a kipper, because I will be back for breakfast. Farewell.